I think this program can benefit anybody who might be interested in getting into design and construction, no matter what level. So we basically have what's called an architectural technology pathway, which is geared towards the students. And 75% of the students that come to AEC, most of them have the intention or the desire to become architects. And then we have another pathway, which is called the construction management pathway, which is geared towards students who might be interested in going into that area of construction management. We are the only AEC degree offering program in the state now.
I like the smaller scale of it, less people, which is kind of good when you're in a class. You don't have 100 students in a lecture hall. It's a hybrid class. You come in once a week, and then you have the option to come in the second day or go online. I'm doing the architectural focus, so I also take design classes. We use some designing software called SketchUp to do basic projects, design a cafe, or design a dog park.
From day one, all of our courses are designed to prepare them for employment. We work closely with our industry partners to develop the curriculum and make sure it's relevant.
The instructors, a lot of them, they come from private practice. They were working jobs in construction and they wanted to pass on that knowledge to the next generation.
I'm very passionate about this program and I believe in it. I'm a graduate of the AEC program. So the students see the passion from us and hopefully that helps ignite the passion in them. When our students leave us, they have a pretty good understanding of how the construction process, the different materials, how a building gets put together.
Construction is one of the major industries in Hawaii. There's always going to be construction work and construction management and design work.
I'm Guy Fo, assistant professor at the Architecture, Engineering, and Construction Technology program at Honolulu Community College. And if any of that sounded interesting to you, or you may think you have the passion about going into the design and construction industry, you like technology, come see us.